Thank you. Owusu is the man of the match. He gets to walk away with a GoTV, courtesy of Multi-Choice Zambia. Okay. And he gets to enjoy all the splendor and all the bola yapa zedi that comes with you being on GoTV. First of all, I know you're still panting, all right? But how was the game?
Well, first of all, I give thanks to God for the performance that we give. I don't have much to say, but it was actually a tough game. But at least we came for a win. But everything that's happened, we give thanks to God, and we just go and just correct ourselves and come back again.
You say you came out for a win. What happened? Where do you think you lost? You ended up, you know, drawing in this game.
Well, I think when we start the second half, our defender wasn't much concentration. That's why we concede that goal. But I think we give out our best. I think it was a nice game that we played, but just that we couldn't get the win. But we give our best. Yeah.
Let me take you back to the last moments of the game. That cross that Brian Wheeler missed in terms of just finishing off. How did you feel at that moment?
Well, it's part of football for a striker to miss that chance. It was painful, but you know, whilst the game is going on, you don't have to, you know, show it for everyone to know that it's painful. You just have to work. You just have to work and encourage him to next time at least he should score. It was really painful.
Yeah. I'd love to say thank you so much for giving us an opportunity to have a word with
you
and wish you all the best of luck going forward.
Thank
Please go to the other side.